I think we're ready. From the game that we played today, we played really well. We work hard and some of the players just came. And with the effort and the hard work that we put in the game, I think we're ready. I think the only thing we have to do is do our job, respect the opponent, and then do our job and play really well and make sure we score. And then we win, and then after, we'll see what happens. But I think there's no pressure on the boys, there's no pressure on the coach, because we believe in ourselves, we have confidence, and we believe in what the coach has taught us on the pitch. And then we just have to go there and put on the pitch, and that's all. In every game is important, that's what I see. So training games are important, you don't know who's watching. So I just have to do my best, put in my effort, play well, and then after the results, the decision has to come with the media, everyone, you know, like the management, the coaches, everyone, you know. So for me, I think there's no pressure. I just have to do my job, and then after I leave everything to them. We're just going out there, work hard, get some goals in, win, and then qualify. That's our target. I mean, there's nothing that's going to sit our back. We just have to go there, work hard, play well, win, and then after, we celebrate together.